When I was younger, my mother didn't allow me and my sister to use the word can't. So that word didn't exist in my vocabulary. It really shaped my thinking and the way I move through life now. When I'm creating on the computer, specifically using AI, can't doesn't exist. I feel limitless when it comes to the stories that I can imagine. This is the best time in the world to be a creative. I'm Willonious Hatcher, also known as King Willonious, and I'm an AI storyteller. Living in New York has been extremely transformative for me. I love living in Harlem. It's such a special place historically and has a lot of culture. I love walking through the city, people watching. Everybody has their own story. Where are they going or where do they come from? What's their journey like? My imagination just runs wild and I just dream really big when I'm in the city. I got into Qigong about 4 or 5 years ago. It was really just wanting to better myself and find a mindful practice that could just help me stay centered. And I've just changed my life. It's fueled my creativity. It's helped me stay balanced. It allows me to enter flow states a lot easier. Your creative process is very much like Qigong. It just flows. And you always just want to be in the flow. Sometimes we put limitations or these barriers on ourselves, right? It's like, I need the perfect environment, or I need the perfect pen, and I gotta have this laptop in order to create. And it's like, nah, you really don't need any of that. Really just about getting out of your own way. You have to just be. All right, these shots are great. I need about 5 more shots or scenes of Harlem. Make sure that the shots are vibrant and full of life. The first time that I used a large language model, I was hooked. I knew that AI was the present and the future, and I was obsessed with figuring out creative ways that I could express myself artistically. When I get an idea, I like to first go into Gemini and just start asking questions and just like finding different ways to look at a sketch or a song. You know, I want options. Then I'll go into VO and just start creating. It's a lot of prompting and reiterating, iterating until you get the result that you're looking for. I really enjoy pushing these large language models to their limits just to see what they are capable of. One of the coolest things about AI is that it allows creators to create at the speed of culture. AI generated a song that I wrote and produced, went on to become the first AI sampled song in music history. I was able to put that out in about 30 minutes and it generated hundreds of millions of views. You can really impact the culture with AI. It's really redefined and changed my process. If there's something that a lot of people are talking about, then I'm able to add my creative spin on it. My goal with AI is really to educate communities, put the tools in people's hands. I've seen the benefits that AI has done for me in my life, and I just want to impart whatever wisdom that I've learned on other people. My mission is to get at least 1 million people learning these tools. So we're gonna make a 30-second to 1 minute short film. My goal for when you guys leave here is to be able to put on your Instagram or LinkedIn bio that you are now AI filmmakers.
I love hackathons because they get to like test your ability to problem solve. There's a community aspect of it, the camaraderie that you feel when you're on a team. Every time I do a hackathon, I leave there a new person. In order for me to do the work that I do, you know, in using tools like Flow, Gemini, you need these data centers. When you pull back the hood, they're powering everything. If we didn't have these data centers, none of this would work. They're essentially allowing millions of people to empower themselves in ways that we've never been able to do before. We've always created. It's essentially what makes us human. The tools have changed, and they will continue to change. Technology always disrupts society, but our creativity is the one constant. My ultimate hope for AI and humans is, you know, we're both working in together to solve problems and optimize our lives. AI is the great equalizer, and it's gonna create, you know, tremendous opportunity for a lot of people.